Father, we thank you, Lord, for the blessings that you've stored upon us. Thank you, Lord, for the words that we've heard that we received, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for the service last night, how you stirred our soul.
Yes.
Lord, without those kind of services, Lord, we were just so far away. But Lord, you love us, Lord. You see, you're chasing those, Lord, that you love, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for not just letting us go home. God, there's so many preachers, Lord, it's preaching today, overlooking, God, and just worried about the material thing, and Lord, it's feeding that lust of the flesh, Lord, and not concerned about the soul. But Lord, you said, those that you love, Lord, you chastise and correct them, and those that, Lord, that can't take correction, they are not your knowing, Lord. God, they don't have your spirit. But Lord, we are blessed today, God. Lord, to be here in this place, Lord, to hear from heaven. Lord, a man of God, and it is, Lord, that been taught by the Holy Ghost, Lord, to obey the leadership of the Holy Ghost. And Lord, we just thank God that you know, Lord, where we at. You know what we have need of, Lord. And Father, we just present our step to you today, Lord. We give our step to you, Lord. We open our step. And we ask, Lord, that you have your way. Purge us, oh God. You say your prayer will purge us, Lord, by the washing of the word of God. Lord, when we hear the word, it's not enough just to hear it, but Lord, you see, we're purified, Lord, after obeying this word. God, when we walk away with a willing and an obedient spirit, Lord, it brings life. It brings fruit at this time. It brings the healing. Lord, it brings the blessing, Lord. And we pray, Lord, that you let this word find some good ground here today. Lord, I just thank you, Lord, that you bless me to be, Lord, in the midst of this people here today. All the service we have heard. And Lord, we just lift our hands and we give you praise and give you all the glory. In Jesus' name, amen. Come on, somebody, give the Lord glory. Thank you, praise. Now, Lord, thank you. Hallelujah. Amen. I'm so glad to be here. Amen. For the grand and I always bow the bell, don't start it. make it to my attempt. I don't know how good it can get, but if it get any good, I don't know if I can take it or not. But I'm under the Lord. And this is, you know, the Lord is preparing us. You know, there's so much things that's happening. And God is preparing. He's giving us the faith. You know, this has been so, I'm talking about the record. Man, I just hope that everybody is listening. Amen. Because I believe we're going to leave these services with something that's going to help us to go through all this mark and peace and all this stuff. But how many Bibles said, the just shall live by their faith. And I believe that's what God is doing. So let's step ahead and just go. Let God have his way. Amen. We just going to stand up here a few minutes and get your mind in one accord. Amen. Ain't about all this, but it's getting ready for what God has got for us. Amen. Get your mind off of everything and begin to focus on. I mean, in the upper room when they all got it, when everybody was looking at Jesus. Amen. And everybody was in one accord. The Holy Ghost come rushing in. Come on, give the Lord a little bit. Thank you. Amen. So help us on. I appreciate the way y'all are looking to say for that. I know I ain't never been no saint. I don't claim to be that. I just thank the Lord. Amen. But you know, when it's all doing it together, it makes a man a wrong way that goes up. Amen. I saw the light. I saw the light. No road in the dark. No road in the night. No road in the
in my school, for a living. Woo!
Everybody testified on the one voice. Hallelujah. I mean, that kind of everybody testified on the one voice. But I believe the Bible says overcome by the blood and blood of your testimony. Man, if you don't testify the word of God, you got to hear it. The Bible says you testify. Hey, I mean, you don't say it with your mind. Look at somebody. You learn to testify. The same out of what the Lord has done for you. Some of you didn't even do it. Keep somebody by the hand and lift them in the eye. If you ain't got a testimony, then confess your thoughts. Confess your thoughts to it. So you look at it and tell us, you know, I've been sorry. I ain't prayed like I'm supposed to pray. God, you're dirty up here. I'm not telling you the Lord to read the Bible. I ain't no book, brother. That word brought me home, man. Hallelujah. Had to make word last night. I promise you, man, worth it watching me. That word is sitting me up, man. Oh, hallelujah. I thank God for that word last night. But I found out the worst thing you can do, the worst thing you can do, is when you compromise the word of God. When you know to do it, you're not. I mean, on the devil, that's what Jesus told Peter, that the devil won't try to sift you. He won't try to separate you from his ministry. He won't separate you from the truth. I'm glad. I'm glad the truth, y'all. I don't say it, but listen. I've been watching the devil all down through years. Some of y'all that think the devil is some kind of dummy. But he watches you when you come to these meetings. You know what I'm talking about? You see what you get as soon as you leave here. You know, that's the next thing you know, man, you big as Uncle Lucius and watching all kind of stuff. And next thing you know, they got you in the hospital. Somebody said, feel a prayer call, man, they finna cut somebody's leg off. Oh my God, somebody go, why? Because somebody wasn't paying no attention. God! Amen. God said, I'm going to heal you. Amen. The wind is going to beat it. Amen. But he said, if you rebel, you're going, oh my God, you don't lie. I'm like, well, I just said, but you don't lie. Come on, let's take my hand. Man, I'm going to get mad about yourself. Don't you get mad about yourself. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. We do appreciate the Lord. God is so good, y'all. It's Monday morning, and I'm here in Bain, Texas. Amen. All these, I don't know how many years I lost count. Look like all of them years, brothers, led up to the very service here. Amen. So, let me say something with y'all. Would be all right if I start all over again. Won't you decide to get what you've done for me? You decide to get how you get. How you brought me out. Jesus, I'll never forget. No, no. Oh, I cannot forget what you brought on me. I cannot forget how you. I'm know it. You can make God the bigger you want to be. It's all in your faith. If you don't pray, you can make that for you. You got it. So when they pray, you need your eyes raised. That means you have to work. They pray, I got an eye for you. It's 100 years old.
Somebody shout hallelujah.